PhD Art and Culture Samman, which is scheduled on 12th of July 2019 at 3 p.m. at PhD House. We are very proud to share that PhD Chamber of Commerce and Industry is one of the few chambers who have Art and Culture Committee, and we are very proud that our motto is that apart from trade and commerce, we are also very much concerned and support the art and culture of India. As I have just now shared that unity in diversity, this program which is being done on 12th of July, and Padam Shri Kathak Guru Shovna Narayan Ji is going to perform, and her disciples, they are going to be performing on 12th of July. I would like to request each one of you to kindly join this program. This program is being supported by the Ministry of Culture, Government of India, Welcome Group Hotel Savoy, which is based in Mussoorie, one of the heritage hotels. They are also supporting Sandeep Marwaji, our chairman, Marwa Studios. They are also supporting this. And the PhD Family Welfare Foundation, they are also supporting this program. So I would like to request all our members to please come join this program. And those who are not our members, they may like to go to the website of PhDCCI, register themselves and attend this program. This program, as I have said, that unity in diversity, it really depicts that how India, because of its art and culture, is one entity. And we feel very proud that we have a heritage of art and culture in India, and we must communicate the same to the future generations of our country. And we should feel very proud that India is a country which really emphasizes on its art and culture.